What's up, guys? This is Mom, and once again, welcome into my channel Review Infinity. So today I'm going to review this movie Puli Murugan, and this has been acted by Mr. Mohanlal ji. And also this movie trailer, frankly speaking, I never heard of this movie trailer before, but this has been suggested by my brother Gautam Haran, who lives in Alaska. My brother is a big fan of Mohanlal ji, and so he knows all information about his movies. So I'm going to do it now. Let's see, because I also like Mr. Mohanlal ji. He also looks very cute. Let's watch this movie trailer. I don't know what to expect. Let's see. That was official trailer of Puli Murugan. Although it is written over there, it's an official trailer, but I have no idea because it's only 1.42 seconds. You please check and just tell me that whether this is an official trailer or not. Because after watching this trailer, I want to see more. I wish that the trailer was like 2-3 minutes long, but it ended so quickly. The previous, the latest one that I have done review of Mr. Mohanlal ji movie is Guru. And this looks, very recent movie because the picturization is very good, and there was little bit of VFX when the moon was coming up and the clouds was going, and little bit of VFX has been done over there. And also through this trailer, as I can, first point I want to say about the story. Through this trailer, as far as I can understand, that Mr. Mohanlal ji belongs to a tribe whose livelihood totally belongs on that forest. He is very much well known in that forest area, and the forest area was like a map to him, that he knows everything about that forest. And suddenly political pressure comes, and those poachers come who try to destroy the wildlife over there, and Mr. Mohanlal ji was trying to stop that and try to save the wildlife over there and try to save the forest and the natural beauties over there from the outsiders. And I have no idea that whether I'm telling the true thing or not, but this is what I can assume from this trailer, short trailer, because the action was super compact action, and I love this trailer, and I literally want to see this movie. And please tell me that whether this movie has already been released or not. I didn't notice. Oh, this has already been uploaded in September 10, 2016. So obviously it has already been released. So let's see if I can watch this movie. But trailer was excellent, and Mr. Mohanlal ji, obviously, as I told you, that he has an expression of very manly expression, a very solid manly zamindar type of very heavyweight expression, which is amazing, because I like it. And he's a very senior actor. He's a very famous, popular and senior actor, legendary actor. Nothing to talk about his acting, although the picturization of this movie is excellent. There are some, because nowadays wildlife is really at risk, and these poachers and the outsiders and so many political movements are also there. Political issues are also there. This wildlife is getting poached, and the natural beauties is getting disturbed. And people like us who really, really, want to do something, we do movements, we support the movements, and we do, lot of things for those movements. But you know, at the end of the day, the society, the political pressure, the money talks. So nowadays, this is happening. This is the true thing. That whether this thing has been really forecasted on this movie or not, I don't know. But that this trailer is amazing. The action is good. The story, which has been forecasted in this short clip, has been good. The VFX, little bit of VFX that we have seen in this trailer, that is also very, you know, forecasted in this trailer. Overall, this is good, and I would love to see this movie. But if you think that I should know any more about this trailer, or I should know any more about this movie, then please do comment on the box. And also, if you think, because not only movie trailers, I review all kinds of short videos, so if you think that I need to review some other you know, videos, please suggest me, and I will do that video. And frankly speaking, I love to communicate with you guys, so please do comment whatever you guys think and whatever you want to share with me. Also, like this video and share this video, and please subscribe my channel. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you can get the first notification of the future videos. Till then, thank you. Bye-bye. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.